So to make the line interesting, the straight line, as a fully filled, sometimes you often draw a dotted line and dashed line. Do it in text is very simple. Just after draw, right bracket called dash, dot, and the line will automatically change accordingly. Let's see the code. So you have the code here, by dashed line and dotted line, then a dashed line will be a upward sloping from 4-4, dotted line from 4-0, or is a downward sloping. Look at the line here, upward sloping, dashed line, downward dotted line. Thank you.